Hello everybody, my name is Savage, this is Game Mode, and welcome back to Undertale. So let's continue. I think the boatman was here. Boatman, whatever. Where was it? I don't wanna go back the old way. Oh yeah, now I remember, it's down. Here. Tra-la-la, careful, alright. Ride on the boat, yes. Where will we go today? Snowdip. Then we rock. Hey village, the room before darkening a lantern room. The room before the darkening. What? I have to go back. Come again sometime, tra-la-la. Wait, what? Oh! Oh shit. Oh, you were dropping this. The ice. Nice. Okay, come on. Now. Hey, punk. What's up? Achoo! Pomeros, how can you stand this cold? I have no skin. So why don't we stand in grease instead? Because I hate grease. But you don't have a stomach. No, but I have standards. I'm so glad you and all the other friends now. You two go together like pasta and berry. Hello, that's not my house. That's just my cool tool shed. Do you call it your cool shed? No, I've never thought of that. That's why we're friends, I'm dying. You enrich my life with shed based puns. That's the only one I've ever made, dude.
Seriously?
Cool shed. Nice. Okay. Come on. Okay, I need to see this Temi village. Tra-la-la, careful ride. Ride in the box? Yes. Where will we go today? Waterfall, please. Then we ride. I'm gonna find that Temi village! I promise you guys! Any new advices? I'm having a little concert. Oh, how do you know about my concert with that monster that I... Humped! How do you know that? Who are you? Come again sometime, tra-la-la. Holy shit, how do you know that? Okay, darkening room, huh? A room before darkening room. I'm gonna find that. This is the darkening room, right? The room before the darkening room. I'm gonna find that out. I promise you. Probably. Oh, there's a new way down. Hoi, welcome to Tem Village. Hoi, I'm Temi, and this is my friend Temi. Hoi, I'm Temi, and this is my friend Temi. Hoi, I'm Temi, and don't forget my friend. Hi, I'm Bob.
What? You feel something, you feel the determination. Yeah, I feel the something.
Rich history of Tem. Oh, welcome to Tem.
Love the music.
Boy, you should check out Tem Shop.
Oh god.
Fuck off. Yeah, yeah. And Chris, shot check Tem Shop.
Okay.
Humans, such a bitch. Tem, watch egg. Egg will hatch. Tem, proud parent.
Statue of Tem, very famous. Very. It's a hard boiled.
Tem heard human. and allergic to them. That okay, Tim understand. Tim also allergic to them.
What? Pirates? Oh shit, the fuck? Finger being what? mushroom dance, whatever it could be. It symbolizes my inner torment trapped here by my hype. My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail. Bullshit. If only I could see the world above. But even if the barrier was open, how would I leave? I can't. Oi! Welcome to the Tim Shop!
Oh, I'm Tim.
Say it to them. Oi! I'm Timmy! Oi! I'm Timmy. I love yourself. Oi! I'm Timmy. Us Tims have a deep history. Yeah, yeah, go to Tim Shop!
Seriously, that's all we can say. Okay.
Oh, I can sell? Oh, fucking nice. Why? 10 flakes, heals 2 HP food of 10. 10 flakes, 1 sale, heals 2 HP, discount food of 10. 10 flakes, expensive, heals 10 pay for college. College 10 pursue higher education. What the fuck is that?
Oh, I have the box here. Use the box, yes.
Let's see. I don't know what to do. I hear something.
I heard something, guys. Seriously, I heard something. No more items?
No more items? I think I have an idea. I'll just go to the shop and buy everything and then come here and sell everything. Does that make sense? I don't know. What should I buy? I don't know.
Am I going the right way?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Oh there.
City cloud glass. Invincible. Oh. Hope it goes well.
I'm sorry. I just want you guys to see it. And after that, I'm going for the boat guy. Guy or woman, I don't know. Because it told me, and now I found it. It's like it knows things. He or she knew my concert with the monster. God damn it. Oh! It was 30 and now it's 50!
Wow! You got cloud glasses!
I gotta have that cloud glass, but it's gonna pay for college! Tim always wanna cloud glasses!
51?
No. Okay, Tim buy cloud glass for 65, yeah. Thanks, Persia. Thanks, Persia. No. Yeah.
Wow, look at the money, guys! I have an idea. If you guys... Okay, I'll come back later. Let's go for the action now. I don't know why would I need money in this game. What? Oh, it's too late. I wanted to buy some stuff, like, for Sans. I mean, he told us, like, 2 times that... what was it? It was shit. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, yeah. I'm going for the boatman. Woman. Boatman woman. Alright. Any other advices? Oh, you got the Temmie head. Okay, for a ride. Riding the boat. Where will we go today? Let's go to Hotland. Then we're off. Okay. New advices. New advices, please! New advices! Chalala, if it's hot or cold, you can count on me. So you're building up the trust, huh? Okay, I'm gonna go for a ride again. I mean, seriously, every time I do this, it's a new dialogue coming in sometime. Chalala, okay, I'm going. Chalala, careful, right? Riding the boat? Yes. Where will we go today? Snowy. Then we're off. Chalala, the angel is coming. Chalala. What? The angel? Who's the angel? I remember the angel! Oh god, there was a topic like that in the shop! I'll just go right now. It was in waterfall. Careful, right? Yes. Riding a boat? Yes! Where did we go today? Yes! I mean, waterfall. Then we're off. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. Oh god. Who's the angel? Oh, I don't know, but... Chalala, Temmie village. The room before the dark and lantern room. Oh, you said it before. Oh, is it repeating now? Oh, shit. But I'm gonna keep trying, you know? Because sometimes... It has to make difference. It will make difference. Okay, talk, yeah. Yeah! Oh? About yourself? That animal. I thought it was here. Maybe it's not. But let's talk anyway, because I haven't talked to this guy. About yourself.
I have been around a long time. Maybe too long. Selling history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself.
That Embo.
You don't know what that is? What are they teaching you kids in school nowadays? That's the Delta Room. The emblem of our kingdom. The kingdom of monsters. Great name, huh? That's as always said. All King Fluff Buns can name for beans.
Ember meaning.
That ember actually predicts written history. That original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangle symbolizes us monsters below and the wing circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy.
What's the prophecy?
The legend has it, an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been talking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the angel of death. A harbinger of destruction, waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see that little circle, it's just thing it looks neat.
Okay. About Undyne?
Undyne? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the river. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looks just like you. I'll watch your back, kid, and buy some items. I might just save your hire. Wahaha. The kid, King Fluffy Buns? He's a friendly, happy, so lucky guy. Kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? What do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story.
I don't remember it! But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll remember by then. Okay, goodbye. That was very helpful about the angel thing. So the angel is coming, this guy says, and I'm sure this will happen. Maybe I'm the angel? Right in the boat? Yes. Where will we go today? Hotland! We're up. Wow, this guy is like, wow. Okay, any new, please be new, please. Remember to take your break every so often. You're fine! Holy shit! How did you know that? How did you know that? Oh god, I've been recording 4 episodes in a row! Or 3. How the fuck did you know that? Fuck this shit! How the fuck did you know that? Care for a ride? Yeah! Where will we go today, Snowden? Then we're off. Holy sh! How did you know that? How did you know that? Chamber Village. Ah, come on. Okay, come on, hurry up. New advices! Yes. Where do we go today, Hotland? Yeah, we're off. Okay. Humans, monsters, flowers. Flowers? Wait, is it like... Oh, it's gonna be Timmy again because I can see the fucking boat. Oh man, Timmy. I heard Asgore has a favorite food. What? What is it? Shit! Asgore has a favorite food? What is it? Come again sometime, tra-la-la. And be rough. Okay. Guys, this whatever it is knows everything and everyone. The water is very wet today. Okay, that was not very what are you calling it? Okay. Come again sometime with the la la la. Please don't be Timmy. Last time it wasn't. Now don't be please. I just went to sleep. Man. I should have worn a few million more pair of pants today. What? More million pants? What the fuck was that? Yes, nice. Okay, I'm gonna do it for a more couple of times. I mean, it hasn't got repeating except for Timmy. It's all new, right? Except for Timmy. Timmy has been repeated 3 times, I guess. And if it's my luck, if it's hot or cold, you can count on it. And if it's my luck, I wanted to say it will be repeated again. Okay, I'm gonna do it. If it was repeated 3 times in a row, then I'm gonna go. It was the first. Hotline.
Boom!
Dancing on a boat is dangerous, but good exercise.
This is new. This is new. Okay, zero.
Dancing on a boat?
Slowly.
Zero, 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 ra, 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 ra. Beware of the man who speaks in hands.
What? Beware of the man who speaks in hands?
I have to search the net for this. Probably not. Probably not.
I mean, I have to, because I don't want to miss these. And if I found these out, then it won't be that interesting for me when I first see them. God damn it, I don't know what to do. Oh yeah, let me just call Populous. Ah, Taria's phone. Nobody picked up. Ah, shit, Taria, what the heck. Populous Anon time.
That fairy person throws ice all day. Nobody knows where it goes. Hey, I know, Alfie told me. It goes to Homeland to cool down the core. Wow, Undyne, I didn't know you liked that stuff.
Okay, what about this? There's no response yet. Of course there's no response! Careful, right? Right in the boat. Was your head always doing this?
I don't know.
Damn, mirror. It was like saying no. Oh god. I feel uncomfortable. Beware of the man who came from the other world.
What the fuck are these?
I have to search it. I wanna know what it is. Okay.
Oh shit, I just pressed something.
Remember to take your break every so often. First.
Okay, just go already.
The next stretches infinitely into the cosmos. Don't worry about it.
Okay, that's something that I need to worry about it.
Okay, one topic have been solved, and the other topic is the man who came from the other world. I'm gonna find out who it is. Just let me do this.
Remember to take a break every so often. Okay, two times.
Okay, and if it's repeated, it repeats, this is gonna be the last time. And I'm going to Hotland because I remember there was a star there and I can save. So, hurry the shit up.
Oh man, seriously? Waters are wild today, that's bad luck.
Wait, last time you said it was good luck!
You know what, I'm just gonna save already. Because this is taking too long. And...
thank you very much for watching, this is all this thing. Thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed the video, leave a like if you did, and I hope to see you guys again in the next video. It's good news. We'll be right back.